stupid fucking shithead!
I mean, look, it could be worse.
How? It could?
Just keep squeezing.
Like this?
Yeah, is it helping?
Yeah, it's totally made everything better. Give me strength. Shit.
You said you work on your anger issues.
Jesus Christ.
What are we gonna do?
We? I loved you, Damien. Really loved you. Respected you more than you'll ever know.
Please, Kel. Nobody will know. I made a mistake. Okay, it won't happen again. I promise. I just wanted what you dreamed of. Our perfect wedding. Without having... Working for nonprofit, we're always worrying about money. This way, I was going to give it back. I did this for you. For us.
I could do it. Very good at what I do. It's a simple allocation. Nobody would notice a $20,000 discrepancy in a $30 million federal grant. It would be easy.
Yeah.
I mean, you've done so much. The dream project. All those kids that we helped and their families. You exposed them for putting kids in cages. You made the whole world aware of that. Guess you deserve a little something for yourself too, right? And nobody would know. Except for me. I would know. And it would kill me.